And we're back.
That would be just everyone, pretty much.
Still hoarding those crackers, huh? Be out.
Can you jump?
Move into the edge of the water.
Yeah, we all have food.
Wow, you took long enough. I was going to send out a search party, but they're still looking for the last group. You happened to run into an annoying clown, did you? We just got a new shipment of trinkets that should sound...
I did find this funny-looking nose thing. I kept pushing it, but it got incredibly aroused.
Again.
Are you serious?
I'm sure you'll find some treasures worthy of the cave's gift shop.
Hey, wait a minute.
It's the items that you've,
Okay, I recognize the bear, and that almost looks like an Aztec symbol, but is that like a trophy?
So, you might want to get a move.
Employee of All Time Trophy.
Ah.
Employee of All Time Award. Huh? I could have just hovered across the water this whole time?
Makes sense to me. Logic dictates. Okay. Stonehenge.
Right. Stealing the camera for a second.
Okay.
Or maybe not.
Oh, you're dead?
The camera? I can steal you guys. It seems I'm stuck where I was. That's the top of the ladder there.
Okay.
Hello. Okay, there. Oi.
Okay.
How come I can not select my character? I can select everyone else's character.
Stop it. Okay, everyone just come back to the same screen.
Nah. Okay, there we go.
Okay.
I guess if you guys select your characters, then I'll select
mine.
Try
to catch up.
Oh.
Try to catch up.
Okay. Glitchy bullshit.
Stupid femur.
We need it.
No,
we need
don't.
The
femur?
No,
what
that
we
was,
need it for?
That, all we needed that was for to make the dog bark. What we need are the three items to be found in this area.
God damn it. What the? This is new.
Oh, there is a place to land. Okay.
Fucking hell.
Seriously?
Catch up.
Hey, Jaymonius! Did anyone ever show you a Mario game?
Whatever that voice is, that is incredibly obnoxious.
Huh. This is a place.
I wonder where we got the idea to use obnoxious voices like that!
You tell me.
Honestly, it's an improvement.
I failed! Ah! The place back, guys!
I regret that decision. I regret it. What the hell? Okay.
Good to know he survived.
And he's willing to share.
Yeah. Or maybe he just don't care. The way he throws his hands up in the air. Is this way bad? No, this is just...
Grab it.
It's
the permit.
Wait. Hold on.
Was there a treasure map? There was nothing with a label up there. Oh, Spanky.
I steal his dog.
Ha!
We only have two treasures. Oh god! You're trying to kill me.
Go back, we're still missing something.
Oh.
There was something that looked like another... Wait.
Yeah, there was another path
down
right
here.
Sploosh.
Oh.
Get back.
Well, you're
I'll
the
drop
one
the gold.
Yeah. Let dumbass have it.
I take offense to that.
Monster trophy.
I get the feeling we're all just horrible people.
These are all from the between chapters.
Yeah. And we completely ignored that house. Alright. Cool.
I got a trophy saying I slayed a monster. I can add that to my list of achievements.
Your list of achievement.
Accomplished one thing in his life. What the hell? Oh, one at a time.
Oh.
Oh, that is very nice. Hey, it's not stealing if they didn't see you take it. Am I right? You earned it.
Yeah, you earned it.
Alright, you guys? No?
No? Get out of the cave.
Alright.
I guess we're going to see each person's individual ending.
Oh, okay.
Clipper-clopper, clipper-clopper. Giggity-gig-gig-gig-gig-gig-gig-gig-gig-gig-gig. Bup-a-down. Bup-a-down. Bup-a-dump-a-dump-a-dump-dump.
You're going to... This award will pay for those ladder hovering upgrades.
Walk on water? Not a problem. Ladders? Whoa.
A plan is executed.
Oh.
The trouble with causality.
And you ended the world.
Oh, crap.
Oops. I did it again. Okay. You want to go next, Clem?
Yes,
get your stupid stuff, Bear.
Splendid. That will look nice on the shelf. I don't think its rightful owner will miss it much. There you go.
Well, the rightful owner is dead.
Yeah.
Take your stupid stuff, Bear.
The rage.
It could just be the memories, but that bear looked much bigger in your mind.
And the deer in the antelope play.
I'll be glad when you're dead. Not a single ounce of my soul.
The burning rage of rejection, blind rampage of revenge. Which we've already seen.
Yeah.
Including other bears that are on fire.
What a fabulous replacement trinket. Oh, that will do just fine.
I don't care. Just give me my fucking thing.
Possession is 9/10 of the law. That other 1/10. Enjoy.
Cool. He is the dog.
Yeah.
Gonna get
boing,
me.
Boing, boing.
There we go. And what do we have for the adventurer's ending?
Pesky partners eliminated.
They got bloated up.
The fame she desires most. So I guess she gets a pretty non-consequential...
Yeah.
Ending.
She has to live with a monkey. I guess that's pretty bad.
And?
Well, you might think of this evening as a failure, but it was not. True, our friends did not learn the lessons they were meant to. They are destined to choose a path that can lead only to misery and disappointment. Not to mention a few lawsuits and possibly an embarrassing reality TV show. But I know you will leave here tonight with a new perspective on the choices to come. Someday, you yourself shall explore my mysterious depths. And when we meet again on that journey, I am confident you will make the right decisions.
No, we won't.
I am the cave.
Well,
I guess that's it.
Having played this twice, I can say with 5 out of 7 confidence. This is a very homogeneous experience. If you pick... It's... I mean... Yeah, each character has a short story, and then there's the in-between chapters and then the final chapter that are just... They're the same puzzles. And everyone has the same skills, and whatever unique skills you have are just used very... very rarely and not...
Very... Like, it's used once or twice in their specific moment.
Yeah.
So it doesn't really impact the game at all.
Yeah.
At least we don't have to talk like a redneck now.
You never had to!
fun. Oh, yeah. I guess that's it.
Yeah, I guess.
And we all did it in one sitting, too, which was amazing.
Well, not so much considering that we knew how short it was the second time we played it.
One sitting, except for the guy who got up three times to take a shit.
I went to take a piss. That wasn't a shit.
Couldn't hold it in either way.
Exactly. We were stuck.
There's a magician? Oh, right.
Oh, yeah, the voiced carnies.
Well, that was definitely interesting. Don't know if I'd go out of my way to do it again, maybe.
I don't know.
To try a few more stories.
Another, like, if they did a follow-up to this game or a DLC thing,
they
I don't
won't.
Know. Yeah.
I don't...
It wouldn't be... I don't think it would be enough stuff. Like, they have the engine here. We know how each... Pretty much each
I think the first thing they should do is probably fix those little bugs, you know?
They probably did on everything except the Wii U version. Yeah. Who knows?
I would guess that they just put this product out and left it for their next...
Did someone spell Jordan's name wrong, or did they actually have a person that actually has the E-N?
Jordan?
Yeah.
J-O-R-D-E-N is possible.
I think that might be a feminine spelling of Jordan.
Because I remember people at work, sometimes they spell my name wrong and they put E-N instead. And it pisses me off all the
it's
time.
The hair. People think you're a woman.
Dead
silence. You have a lot of Pepsi here that'd be perfect for throwing at you.
You wouldn't spill a Pepsi. You're like Hank Hill, you would never ever spill a beer.
If he runs out of Pepsi, he could just, you know, take a bite out of his arm and suck on his blood for a while.
It tastes like sugar and Pepsi goodness.
I mean, it'll have a slightly higher iron content.
Well then.
Yeah.
We're done!
Well then.
See you all again sometime.
If it wasn't for that horrible glitch that was taking place in the Time Traveler story, this was otherwise a pretty decent experience.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if I'd be as excited about future Double Fine products, but this one was pretty good for a launch game. It's okay for a launch game.
I really, really like Psychonauts.
Yeah?
I like Brutal Legend.
The one thing I know that Double Fine did that was really, really good.
I like Brutal Legend.
I did not.
You didn't?
It's a game that pretends to be an action game when you play it early on, and it turns out it's an RTS. Or it's an action game with RTS elements that clearly is not an RTS.
That's a really bad thing. If they didn't have the strategic bullshit.
Well, it's
like
not
that.
Meant to be strategic. It's an action game that seems like an RTS.
Yeah.
Because you'll command troops, but in reality, what they're doing is so insignificant, you may as well be doing it yourself.
Yeah.
But if you try to do everything by yourself, you'll get overwhelmed.
So you have to command, like, a bunch of troops.
You tell them to do little things,
and
you take on the big targets.
Okay.
But if you try to do too much by yourself, you get killed.
All right.
If you get them to do too much, they're so weak, they get killed.
Yeah. Okay.
And then the enemy will overwhelm you when you have no backup.
So I would call that an RTS, just because you have to manage.
Yeah. There's micromanagement involved in very specific missions, but other than that, it's basically a beat-em-up action game. All right. And the only reason people like it is because it had Jack Black in it.
I liked it because it had all the music in it, too.
Jack Black.
All the music, and Ozzy Osbourne was the fucking blacksmith.
So, the next time I feel the urge to try out Brutal Legend, I will instead get a disc of Jack Black comedy and a disc of Ozzy Osbourne music and play them together.
Same experience.
Yep.
What a fucking crazy car you have! Anyway, let's end it now.
Fine.
Okay.
Until next time, people.
Chatsu.
Keep fit and have fun.
Meow.
Yes.
In place of White Neko.
Where was Sean?
Yeah, Sean kind of disappeared.
Isn't that right, Vegeta?
Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Meow.